And a given problem is asking the value of C such that the given circuit is oscillating at a frequency of 1 kHz. So if this is C and if this is R, then the frequency of oscillations F is equal to 1 by 2 pi into RC. So C equal to 1 by 2 pi R into F. This is equal to 1 by 2 pi. R is given as 1 kilo ohm and frequency is given as 1 kilohertz. This is 1 kilohertz. So this is equal to 1 by 2 pi microfarads. So from the given options, the answer is option A.